Children, we'd like to hear your voices ringing loud and clear, and a real good time will be had by all if you follow the little bouncing ball.
On the old farmhouse veranda, there sat Silas and Miranda, thinking of the days gone by. Said he,
"We're always bright and cheery, but a tear, dear, dims your eye."
Said she,
"They're tears of gladness, Silas. They're not tears of sadness. It is 50 years today since we were wed."
Then the old man's dim eyes brightened, and his an old heart it lightened as he turned to her and said,
"Put on your old gray bonnet with a blue ribbon on it while I hitch old Dobbin to the shade. And through the fields of clover we'll drive up to Dover on our golden wedding day."
It was in the same old bonnet with the same blue.